Hey, real quick for all you My Team players out there, stop wasting your money on packs. Instead, hit up NBA 2K Ing for trusted, reliable MT. Make sure you use discount code DATBOY for an additional 5% off. Yo, real quick before the video starts, if you are tired of grinding badges, make sure you hit up my boy SportsTMB. The link to his Twitter will be in the description. Tell him that I sent you and he will hook you up. You'll get your badges in a few days and you'll be good to go. Also, if you're looking to sell your account or buy a new account, he does account selling as well. So make sure you hit him up, tell him that I sent you and he'll take care of you. Well, well, well. He's fucking ready to go, bro. Finally. When I say I've been grinding, of all things, my career. I brought him to the park a little bit, ran a little walk-on with him, but he's fucking ready. He can finally speed boost. Now, as many of you know, you need 86 ball control to be able to speed boost. That includes, you know, momentum crossover, momentum behind the back, momentum spin, really string together combinations, and all that. So you saw right there, 86 ball control. To get 86 ball control on the 6'4 playmaking slasher, the Russell Westbrook build. I dropped a video on it. You should go check it out if you haven't. But on that build, to speed boost, you have to get to an 89, as you see right here. 89 overall. And you will have 86 ball control. So you got to grind them a little bit, but it's worth it. Or you could just lower the height and you'll be able to speed boost earlier than 89, but let's be real, like, you want to have that little bit of extra height on him for just for all reasons, you know what I mean? Like defensive, shooting, you know, it helps with the dunks, all those things, layups, etc., etc. You get what I'm saying. Let's get into some gameplay with this man on the park. All right, so what I recommend with this guy, if you're going to run the Russell Westbrook build on the park. Now, this is not a build if you're trying to go super sweaty and you want to win every game. But if you're trying to have a good time and still be effective and still win a lot of games, this is a great build. You see, we're running with two shooters. You got to have two shooters because you need... The paint can't be clogged with this guy. You can shoot, but you can't, like, you know what I mean? You're not a sharpshooter at the end of the day. You're Russell Westbrook. You're looking to get into the paint and cause problems. You see, we're playing against three-point guards, but it's irrelevant. It's really just all about showing you what this build is about. And like I said, so running with two shooters is best. If you're going to run with even just one shooter and then like an inside center, I don't know how that's going to work. I want to recommend it. Definitely run with a stretch and then a pure sharp. I think that's the best lineup for this build because you could pick and pop. You can, you know, you can run the wrap or the cross, whatever you want to call it. And of course, you can just ISO and cook up. Now, I'm not the best dribbler on this goddamn game, but in the past couple days, I've been practicing and I have improved a lot. But defensively, this guy is good because he's so fast. Like right now, if I were to max out the speed, I don't know if you saw when on my attributes, I would have 97 speed. So like I can catch up to anybody, you know what I mean? But once I get my upgrades all the way, he'll have 99 speed. Shit's fucking ridiculous, but you see, I'm messing with the dribbles a little bit, messing up a little bit, but we cook up a little bit. He's so disrespectful, bro. Like, you got, like, I can still shoot, bro. Like, this build can shoot. Yes, it was white, but he'll hit. Like, white screens doesn't matter. If you're hitting, you're hitting. He will hit. Like, if they're leaving you open, like how he was so disrespectfully, bro, you can hit. So that's one thing I see people all the time concerned, like, yo, but you can't shoot, bro. You can shoot. Like, yeah, you're not a pure sharp. You're not gonna be shooting in people's faces, but if they're disrespectful, best believe you're gonna pull up and hit that bitch. Another great thing about this guy is he gets silver dimer. So you can help your teammates out. You see with the pick and pop game, gonna kick it out. He's contested. You know that silver dimer helped him hit that shit. So I definitely, you know, in terms of creating plays for others, it's a great build. You get all your passing badges, Lob City Passer, you get Dimer and all that. And I mean, bruh, I mean, just just take another look, bro. Save the women and children. Get them out of the fucking house. Shit's on fire. Dude is a fucking freak of nature. I'm going to make a mixtape with this guy, and I'm telling you, it's going to be the best thing you've ever seen in your entire life. It is absolutely crazy, the fucking clips and plays you get with this guy. He is literally, I'm telling you, it is Russell Westbrook. People arguing me, oh, you should have made playmaking, shot creator, you should have made this and that. No. If you want to play like Russ, just a fucking explosive, fast, quick player, this is the build. Highlights. Everything you can imagine, bro. But anyways, back to the game. So right now we're cooking up a little bit, 13-8. Like, you know, we're working on our dribbling. We're always working on our dribble. You see a little momentum behind the back snatch, and we hit the mid-range. Now, like I said, it wasn't green, but if you know your jump shot and you're releasing it good, you're going to hit most of them. Now, I'm not going to lie. Like, I'm not shooting 100% from fucking mid-range and three-point range with this guy. Of course not. But he can shoot. Like, it's not like you're playing on a player that can't hit. 15-10. Going to come down yet again, run a little isolation. He's still being so disrespectful. So, like, we're going to hit him with a little sauce just to make sure, like, if he steps up, then we're looking to go get a poster, no doubt. Like, wait, hold on. You really going to be that disrespectful, bro? Like, you're really going to be... I'm telling you, people want to slack off. You can still hit. Can do it all. It's literally Westbrook. You can board because he can jump so high. I haven't even maxed out my vertical, I don't think, yet, and still get up. Still can get like a 90 vert. I think I have an 87 right now. You can grab boards like Russ. You can dime with that silver dimer, pick and roll maestro, all that. You get to the basket, you're just straight Russ, bro. Mr. Triple Double, MVP of the league. This is the build, I'm telling you. But anyways, man, if y'all enjoyed the video and you're excited for that fucking mixtape, I'm telling you, shit's gonna be fire. It's gonna be like, it'll be out soon. So make sure you keep a lookout for that. Make sure if you're new, you subscribe. Almost at 50,000. We're gaining like 100 or 200 subs every day. So I really appreciate all those new people subbing up. And this gameplay is gonna come to an end right there. Corner three. And that's it, man. 6 for 6, 2 for 2 from three. It's a great build. You should go try it out. But then tell me who deserve it. Eyes get low, but I'm still observing. I see you lurking. Never see me out in person. I'm always working. Money on your head if you make a nigga nervous. Never made a move out here unless I was certain. Tatted on me, but this shit is deeper than the surface.